The experienced Italian defender cited the importance on history and how Juventus, who have reached two Champions League finals in the last three seasons, always believed we would win. Heung-min Son gave Spurs the lead at Wembley, but the Italian champions struck twice in three second-half minutes to win 2-1 on the night and 4-3 on aggregate to move into the last eight. For us, it is an amazing night. It was difficult. We knew that, but we believed we would win. We said to ourselves, keep calm and chance will surely arrive. We had to be concentrated and take our chance whenever it happened. We have arrived at the quarter-final. It was our target. We are used to these games, said Juve boss Max Allegri. That is why we go in with a clear head and feeling calm. Sometimes you can be negative and say yes, but Juve lost some of those finals, but we are improving as a team.